out to Trips International.
Ikaw ba would you encourage Helen to join again?
Oo naman. Mm-hmm. Oo, parang isa pang try. Kaya pa niya. Mm-hmm.
At saka, ikaw, what can you say about candidates who speak in Tagalog?
Sobrang okay ako dun eh. Sobrang, alam mo yun, yung parang celebration ng Pinoy language. At you have to speak in your own tongue kung saan ka ba talaga comfortable. And tamang-tama lang. Bakit may lang? Tamang-tama lang na... na Tagalog yung ginamit yung language. Sobrang strong, sobrang nakaka-touch, sobrang from the heart and the spoon niya. Diba? Sobrang nakakilabot. So, ayun. For me, isa pang try.
Yung tanong na ito.
Sobrang galing ng sagot ni Stacy. Tapos one of the best answers for me. During the night, no, napaka-memorable and one of the strongest answers. Parang dun yung talaga na-showcase yung personality niya. So, sana isa din siya.
Nagulat siya baking Joshua, no? The one who threw the
first. Hindi ko kasi siya kilala personally, but he's worked with a friend of mine before. Pero maganda yung question eh. Oo.
Nang ano nang introducing Top World, they were asked kung parang they hope for the next 6 years. If you were part of the, mga candidates, if you were asked
what can you say? Babasutin niyo ako dito.
Ano yung tingin mo? What's your hope for the next 6 years?
For the next 6 years? I guess, just a better Philippines. And more progressive Philippines. Huwag gina akong hinga na pinigilin. Focus na ako sa front.
Nabanggit mo kasi kanina kay Marco, yung Maritek dito. So, pwede din mo mag-follow up question sa'yo sa tanong ni Joshua na yun. How will you answer them naman? Ikaw yun.
Alam mo, masabot na kasi ni
Stacy.
Oo, kinikala ko the best way possible. And actually, we trained with one of the girls, I can't say, one-on-one, on Q&A. So, and yung mga Q&A ng Binibini, it's based on yung mga hot topics ngayon, diba? At isa ngayon sa mga, and isa yun sa mga hot, isa yun sa mga, how do I say this? One of the
trending topics,
diba? Pero ayun yun. History is supposed to be based on facts. Diba? And,
siguro last na lang, what's your advice na lang kay Hannah and of course kay Nicole?
Kay Hannah and Nicole?
Mm-hmm.
Kay Hannah, I think she's gonna do such a great job and nakikita ko talaga na sobrang pinapaghandaan niya yung Miss International. And I think, and sana nasa Japan ako noon.
Yeah.
Oo, I'm super excited for it. And then kay Arlene, no?
Ay, Nicole Borromeo.
Kay Nicole.
The winner. 2 years pa eh.
Ang dami pa niyang pwedeng gawin with the span of 2 years. But I'm sure sobra sa dedication mo. Sa dedication niya. Feeling ko makuha niya rin yung crown sa... with the right time and training. Sobrang fit niya. And she's so young. Oh.